Hello my dearest friends and welcome back to our channel. Welcome to another Autumn Russian vlog. This time it's going to be about a wonderful walkabout with our athletic team from Volgograd to Kuter's Sakharny on another bank of the river Volga and back to the city. Our coach decided to organize such an unusual trip for the children, and we, the parents, could join them. Our Volgograd autumn is usually warm and beautiful, but it was an extremely windy morning, and I made a mistake, as always, trying to talk to you in the streets. Well, I made this mistake many times on this day.
It's Sunday morning. Nina? Sonia? Нин, пойдем в середку. Стартуем. Ой, девчонки быстро идут, нам придется дать им успевать быстрее. I'm really used to see these places in my vlog about bike ride, and now we're walking here. We're leaving the city. It's really that it's really beautiful here. Wow. I hope I won't be arrested. Собачья. Городская собачья.
Телефон упадет, мама.
Мама,
телефон упадет там.
Не упадет, не бойся.
Упадет, мама.
Обычно мы тут едем на велосипеде, да. Now we're leaving the city on foot. Побежали. Беги, беги, беги.
You should keep in mind that Volgograd is an extremely windy city. Unfortunately, it was absolutely unreal to film on the bridge because of the wind. And I do not know what professional equipment I need to cope with this. I was trying to talk to you and to tell you many interesting facts and stories. But then I just had to cut all these episodes because it is hard to listen to the noise and hear absolutely nothing at the same time. Well, such a situation often happens in my life. And of course it's always a big disappointment. Just imagine, I talk to you, I try to tell you something interesting, but then the footage is horrible. And I do not use it in my vlogs, and I have to tell you everything that I wanted one more time, just like I'm doing this now. So I should better tell you about the route that our coach chose. First of all, we were going to leave the city from its center and cross the Volga River with the help of the local dancing bridge. Then we were going to get to Krasnoslobodsk, a small town in front of Volgograd. Then leave it and go to Sakharny along the main road from Volgsky to Volgograd. According to the map, this way is about 8 kilometers, that is about 5 miles. I mean 5 miles only from Volgograd to Sakharny, but we also need to get back. This journey was going to take us about 2 hours. And I should say that it's not so easy, especially when the wind is strong.
Somebody's going to go there, but it's really dangerous. is driving and walking. Walking so fast. Wow, I can see some people. By the way, this is the main beach of the city. There. We also seen this place.
Догоняйте, пожалуйста, девочек.
А вы почему ее догоняете?
Грузовичок тебя напугал, да? Пёсик теперь идет впереди всех. По одному аккуратно спускаешь.
Понимаешь?
Так, стоим аккуратно, не надо. Пойдем. Нина, очень аккуратно надо быть, спускаться очень аккуратно. Саня, аккуратно иди, покатишь сейчас.
Вот там пути закрой свои.
Держись, 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 аккуратно. Пёся с нами сюда пришла. Ой, Нина, осторожней, Нина! Дети мат! Ужас! Малышня!
И Гриша!
Я увидела то, что тут грязь, и сразу перепрыгнула!
О, веселье!
Они все вляпались, они все вляпались! Аксамитные! Давайте на меня смотрим!
Всем мир!
Да куда этот путь? Это только половина. Давайте на 3-4 поспрыгнем. 3-4. Еще разочек. 3-4.
The coach said that she wanted to take a photo of the children because according to their behavior, not everyone is going to return back to the city. Здрасте! Сейчас главное маме не вляпаться, Нинок.
Я аккуратно по сухому пошла.
Молодец.
Я не знала, что здесь можно вляпаться. Я
Я просто пошуком пошел.
The amount of children you can see, how many of them decided to go for a walk today. Пёся, по-моему, решил с нами до конца дойти вообще. Надо будет её чем-нибудь вознаградить в конце за её усердие.
Там колбаска.
Колбаской точно, да. Или яичко ей дать.
Я колбаску от своего года. Молодец. Мы с вами хотим пойти. И так.
The car is sending greetings to us. And the dog is still with us too. Oh, such a beautiful old Volga. By the way, I've already broken my bag. It's too heavy and something just just happened like this. And now it's hard for me to carry it. I'll try to repair it when we come to the place, but not now. Now I need to suffer. Саня, холодно, холодно. Солнце есть, значит, нормально? Давай, doggy is always first. Now we go downstairs because it saw us moving towards this ladder. The settlement called Saturday. My Russian name is Sugary, and it's a very beautiful place with old huge oaks. It is one of the most popular places here, not far from the town, for different photo shoots, picnics, and so on. And our coach said that there is a special place there for training, for competitions, and that there are even some competitions, there are official competitions from time to time. And we are going to get there. There is a small city taxi, I'm not sure what for here. From all these settlements to the city, you can even see it. It's such a funny small bus where you need to shout where to stop. It's a very popular Russian thing that always surprises foreigners who come here. We're almost where we should be. Here you can buy some fish and something for the banya. We need to cross this road. Спасибо. Все. Спасибо.
Так. Дороги все, сдвигаемся с дороги в Судана.
Natural park.
Я бы на вертолете.
Там бы можно было приезжать.
Я бы на вертолете на сиденье. А я бы на поезде.
Вам бы сначала пришлось рельсы тут прокладывать, чтобы на поезде приехать. Вообще обожаю сахарный.
The coach invited children of all ages, from the youngest sportsmen with their moms to teenagers. It was finally our destination, a special place in the forest near the Kutyr Sakharny, where all the regional competitions of this bank of Volga take place. Now, during the pandemic, it is empty and looks like just a simple golden meadow near a small river. We stopped there and then had a wonderful picnic. And the children immediately started feeding our lovely small furry friend, a city dog that came there with us from Volgograd. As for me, I gave this doggy 2 eggs. And after the picnic, the children spent some time just walking around and soon started training because they were going to take part in small competitions.
Now the children are preparing for the competition. The grown-ups are going to run 600 meters each one.
in teams, and children are going just to have some funny competitions for entertainment. And we're still sitting with other parents, drinking tea there. Собака, ты тренируешься со всеми. Пёся!
Пусашка! Маш, давай, Саня! Следующий, второй этап готовимся!
Саня, беги! Давай, 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 давай! Ярик, давай! Пацаны, давайте! Саня,
After the picnic, we went to a very special place nearby, across the oak forest. Our athletic team was invited to the nursery of wild birds in trouble, created by the local Orthodox monastery that is situated in the natural park near the Kutar Sakharny. It was a very beautiful place. This unusual place is a part of the local men monastery, where the priests and the monks can live like hermits, pray there alone and take care of the birds who come here from the whole Volgograd region. These birds will never have a chance to return back to the nature because of the health issues. That is why the monks and the priests take care of them. They are also building a small church there. We were told many interesting facts about that place, and after the excursion we started our way home. It was already evening, but the children were still merry and energetic. By the way, and the doggy was still walking with us. It returned to Volgograd with our athletic team.
it's even later than 4 p.m. and I'm sure that we're going to be home at 5 p.m. not earlier. And we're finally back in Volgograd, back in the city. And frankly speaking, I'm very tired. My feet aches horribly because I had to wear uncomfortable boots because I was sure that it was going to rain and that I was sure that it was wet outside, and I didn't put on my comfortable old boots, sneakers, and I had to wear very uncomfortable boots, and that is the reason why I got even more tired than I expected. But it was still amazing. It was such a wonderful excursion, such a wonderful trip for us, such a special trip on foot. And thank you very much for being with us, my dearest friends. We are still close to the road. We are near the road to the city, from the bridge to the city, and that is why it can be noisy here. But still, thank you very much. I wanted to talk to you here because I'm going to run home and I'm going to fall onto my couch and relax because it's the end of the weekend. It's the end of Sunday, and tomorrow is a working day, and we are so tired, but we're happy, we're glad, and I'm happy that I managed to film such an amazing vlog about such beautiful places that I love very much. I adore these places. And thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for being with us. See you very soon here back on this channel. Bye bye.